Before starting our journey, so first of all, we have to know why we are writing the program and what is program and how the computer is capable to get the instruction that we are providing. Okay, so as you know that computer is a machine. So when you are communicating with the computer, we are passing some kind of instruction. So we are using what? We are using Hindi language, we are using Odia, we are using what, like English. So basically these are the three languages in our state we are using. Okay. So is the computer know all the language? Computer is not knowing all the language. Computer doesn't understand the Odia language. Computer doesn't understand the English language. Computer doesn't understand the Hindi language. Every electronic device in the world, they only capable to what? Know only one language, that is for the 0 and 1. Whatever the instruction you pass, you are using different language. If you use the Odia, if you use the English, if you use the Hindi, the computer doesn't understand anything. Computer only understand 0 and 1 format. Okay. Then how you means we are using a language. We, in a computer, we have the keyboard which contain like A, B, C, D, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how computer convert it into the 0 and 1 format? And how it is possible that you have to pass the instruction to the computer? Okay. So before that, we have to know how the computer is working and what is the procedure of in which way your computer works. So in this section, we go for identify the input, output, requirement of a computer problem, explain the program and programming language. The first, we have to understand the what is the input, what is output, how it is processed, then what is actually the programming language and what is program. So this thing we cover. So next we are using that, if you see that a computer accept the input from a user. Okay. Process the input. Subbalakshmi, mute it. Okay, the computer accept the input from a user, process the input and generate the output. So your computer is working through the three phases. One is it takes the input. Like when you are joining the online classes, I am providing you what? A link. So that link is an input. So you choose that link. Then processing is going on. Processing means what? It is validating that the link I have given, it is correct or not. Then it is connected to me. Similar way, in your home, if your mother is making a tea, okay, then how your mother is preparing it? Kemti ma cha banate? Anyone? Subhasri?
Yes, sir.
So how your mother is making a tea? Kemti banave cha?
By water and milk and tea. And the essentials she needs.
Achha, Subbalakshmi?
Sugar.
Okay, Subbalakshmi, you tell. To make what kind of procedure have? Unmute kara. Subbalakshmi.
Yes, sir.
First, we boil the milk or water. Okay. Then we power the milk over there. Okay. Then we add some sugar. we are the tea leaves. So after some time, then you prepare. Then you serve to the person. See that? What are the steps I have described? So first of all, what happened? We take some input. Okay, so I'm going to say input at any level. So that input is what? Like we take input as a milk, input as a sugar. Then processing is what? That we are powered it. I mean, the garam kale dekho, phutte le chaate ho. Okay, so after it is processed, then it is generating the output. So that output is our tea. Similar way, all the computer are working through the IPO cycle. Why computer is coming? We are facing the problem. Okay, we are facing the problem like we are not able to manage all the document in a pen and paper. Okay, so when you write anything in a pen and paper, it lasts for suppose 10 years and 15 years. So after 10 and 15 years, if you found the paper is destroyed automatically. Okay, like you are getting a bill from a shopping mall. Shopping mall, I mean, jo bill ta paiwa, so that is written something, that is printed something. And if you keep it, okay, after some month, if you open it, then that color is fade. Okay, so it is not working, the color is fade. Okay, you are not getting anything. But if it is present as a e-document, okay, jemti ki eta PDF file store hala, and if you take the photo of that bill, then it remain with you till longer period of time. Okay, so similar way, so for that reason, for electronic media, we are using the computer. Similar way, in daily life, what you are performing for giving a solution, that computer is present. Yes, the computer is also follow the IPO cycle. As for preparing a tea, we are using IPO cycle. Computer also follow the IPO cycle. It takes the input, it process the input, then it generate the output. Okay, like ame jeta bele kon kariba na jeta system ta ko open karuche, when you open your laptop, okay, when you open your desktop, so it is asking you password, tumko password mage. Okay, when your mobile is reset restart, okay, so mobile that you are using, so after it is restarting, it is asking you the password. Okay, the password, after giving the password, if your password is correct, then it is allow you to do the work. If it is mobile, then it is allowed to do the work in your mobile. If you giving that instruction in a computer, then the computer screen has opened. So we are giving some input over there. The computer is also working in this three cycle. So that is called as the IPO cycle. Remember it. IPO cycle. Computer follow IPO cycle. Input, process, another is output. The computer follow the IPO cycle, and the steps is breaking down in the three phases. Okay, so if you have a copy noted down, the computer follow the IPO cycle. The computer follow the IPO cycle. There is input, process, next is output. Input, process, next is output. So three cycle we are performing. See that? So it is a graphical representation. Okay, so basically when we write a program, okay, we have to follow the drawing. Okay, if you write something, it makes us boring. Can you imagine that if in your textbook or in your study book, if everything is written only in English or only in Hindi or only in India, there is no picture, then it makes us boring. Okay, we are not having such kind of interest on that. If there is a picture, we analyze it. Yes. So this thing will like that. So picturization day we are getting what much more idea, or conceptually we have like imagination. We say that like Agra is like this, Taj Mahal is look like this. But if you watch it really in picture, then you coming to understand, yes, Taj Mahal is this one and it is very good place. Okay, till you are not watch this picture, ame je paranto se picture ta na dekhiwa, then amuko sara what gote idea asivane. So when you are asking the what small kid, beta tell me apple, so maybe the kid is not knowing apple, se apple kon janna tha, so se mone rakhi ja apple apple. But if you give that apple really, then kid is understand, yes, it is really apple, it look like this, it is a good fruit. Okay, the similar way when we are solve a problem, we have to follow the graphic tools. Okay, so if you represent the how the computer is working in a graphical manner, so it is describe as is in this format: input, then process, then output. So it is designed in a graphical manner: input, process, then output. Is it clear? So note it down, this one graph, draw this graph. Okay, so here the sum tax for you. Okay, acha, so can you say that calculating the sum of two number using calculator, calculating the sum of two number using calculator, here which one is the input? Yes, tell me. Subhasri, Subhalakshmi, tell me. Subhasri, tell me.
Sir, when we enter two numbers to sum them, the two numbers are the input.
Yes, two number is input. Subhalakshmi, yeah. Can you say that which one is the processing? I'm a processing koda kariba. Mukada suchita Subhalakshmi. Are you able to hear me?
Yes, sir.
Processing code as you are, two number as a input dele. And what is the processing? Is it plus symbol? Okay. Plus, we are giving processing for adding the number. Then which one is for getting an output? I mean calculator use kariba. For getting an output, which symbol is used? Anyone can say?
Sir, equal to.
Equal symbol. Okay, it's just like normal addition. Like if you I open this calculator, just watch it. Like just I'm adding the two number. Just a minute. Okay, calculator. Okay, I open the calculator here. Now I want to add the two numbers. So I pass one input 30. Then what I have to do? I have to go for a processing. For processing, I pass here plus. Then second number I have input. Okay. Then for getting my output, then plus equals. So here equal symbol is used for getting the output. Obtaining the juice of a fruit using a juicer machine. So normally in the what like in this summer season, usually you are in the home and you are go for this fruit juice. Okay, so what is the input here? Fruit juice. Which one is the input?
Fruit is the input.
Yes, good. Fruit is the input. Then, what is the which one is the processing?
The juice machine.
Juice machine. When you are mixing it, okay, mixing the mixture, it. The mixture. Okay, so when you put the fruit, then when it is grinding, okay, jodha grinding over, setala amra processing, then the output you are getting. I mean, jo output ta pao, that is a juice. So if we take the mango, mango is a fruit, so we cut it down and we put it into the water, like cup of the mixer. Okay, then the mixer is mixing it. So that mixing is called as the processing. Our juice tamko DSA, so that is called as the our output. Similar way, creating a neat wear. Do you know what is neat wear? Woolen cloths. Okay, so here input is your woolen cloths. Wool is your input. Then processing is what? Now, if you see that your what grandmother or your mother is just what sewing it. Okay, so normally earlier days the people are what doing knitting the wool and prepare the sweater and muffler. Okay, but we are getting a ready-made thing in the market. Baking a bread, like normally in the lockdown where basically your mother is what make the bread for you. Okay, the first for baking a bread, you like you are using what atta you are using, or you are using what like baking powder you require. Okay, so these are the ingredients you are required, and where you put it in a oven. Okay, so after some time the good what cake is prepared. Okay, and you add some kind of cream over there and you have to stylize it. So that is another thing. But for preparing a bread, you require like you require the baking powder, and you use some soda, or you require some kind of some flavor to give it flavor for it. Okay, now it is a common thing that you have, like washing cloths in a washing machine. Okay, so here which one is the input?
Sir, the cloths.
Cloths only?
Washing powder.
Yes, but cloths you are saying, be specific. Which cloths? Clean cloths or dirty cloths?
Dirty
cloths. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to put moya luga pakao. Safa luga. So that is the input is your dirty cloths. Okay. Then we add some kind of what detergent. I'm a detergent pakao. Then we set a time. So some kind of washing machine is having a time setup. Okay. So depending upon our cloths, I'm a cool cloths ta safa karu che. Like it is a cotton cloth or it is a woolen cloth. So based upon that, we set a time. I'm going to time set kariwa. So after the time, okay, so it is what? It is washing it, then it is what? Rinse it. Okay. Tapare, si amko clean cloth, amko dhoche, just amir tako normally, normal temperature, tako sukhoche. So this is the what? Daily life that we are using. In a daily life also, what are the things we are doing? It is also, we follow the IPO cycle. Okay, we follow the IPO cycle in our daily life also. It is not like that computer only follow the IPO cycle. We are also follow the IPO cycle. We give some input, some processing is going on, then some output will come here. See there, computer is an electronic device. It needs the set of instruction called as a program to perform the IPO cycle. Then how the computer is working? So there is a difference between man and the machine. We have like what? We have sense of humor. Okay, if your friend is beating you, then you are also beating. Your brother is beating you, you are also beating. But if your teacher is beating you, if your father is beating you, then you just asking the question, why father is beating? I did some kind of mistake so that I am punished. Okay, means same thing has happened with us. Friend is beating, brother is beating, sister is beating. But when parents are beating, when teachers are beating, so it is different. Okay, so that is what, same work, but the things are different. But computer is not having any kind of sense of humor. Okay, like I think you watch this robot movie. Okay, dekhchho ki nahi, Subbalakshmi, Subbashree, Robo 2.1, 1.0, 2.0. Okay, so it is what, in that movie you feel it, that it is nothing but it is completely work on the basis of the scientist information. What the scientist providing the instruction, based upon that the computer is working. The computer is a electronic device, it only follow the instruction. Okay, like in your mobile phone, when somebody is calling, okay, so it is showing you green symbol. So when you sweep it, then you are able to connect. When you want to disconnect, you just operate, you just sweep it to the upper part, it is converted to the red color. Okay, and in your mobile phone you have some Wi-Fi and some Bluetooth option. Okay, amko jodi Wi-Fi se ta connected karibar achi, so we choose the Wi-Fi option. If I want to connect with the Bluetooth and want to share my information to the another device, I choose the Bluetooth option. So these are the two different options are available, and every option is used for unique purpose. Okay, ama ghore jemti ke achi kon na fan switch achi, light switch achi. So when you on the switch of fan, only the fan is working. It doesn't mean that your mate fan darkar achi, light ta bhi on hai jibo. So for light and for fan, they are having a different switches. Okay, so they are individually, they handle the different work. Fan switch and light switch is different. Similar way, in a computer, we are providing the instruction, and that instruction is used for unique purpose. Every instruction or every option that in the system or computer, or we can say that our smartphone is a nothing but it is a small computer which is working on the basis of our instruction. Okay, so there is a different option, like is present. Like for WhatsApp, the WhatsApp icon is green. We are not opening the Facebook. Facebook icon, it given as a AF and it is a blue color background. Okay, so that we know that it is a WhatsApp and it is a Facebook because of this icon. When we want to share any photo to the publicly, then we use it. So when we post it, then every people are see my photo. But if I want to send my photo to the other person, then I have to share it, or I put my photo in my status, then people can view it. Okay, either I'm a status re rakhiba WhatsApp re tale sabu loko mate dekhi paribe, or else mu particular ketre photo mu share karibi, then that people can view my photo. Because of what I am trying to say, like everything that you are performing, it is based upon your instruction. What is the instruction you are providing? Based upon that, computer is working. Okay, suppose you want to share a note. Mu gote note pathewa ko chahuchi. So I want to share the note to my friend. Okay, but by mistakenly, this in I click my uncle's contact number. Instead, in place of my friend, I choose my uncle's and put on send. Okay. The computer doesn't understand. The computer is not showing you, no, it is not your uncle, your friend is your uncle, don't send it. When you press the send option, means it will must reach to that particular person. So within the fraction of second, it will give some kind of time. Between the time, you have to delete. Say samay bhitare ame delete jodi na kariba, it is delivered. Okay, so that is what, that is computer is working only on your instruction. Send means everything is over, means it is sent to the destination end. So when you have to pass the instruction, if you want to pass the instruction will be provided by using some kind of language. Okay, jemti ki when I communicate with you people, mu tuma se the communication kariya pai, I am using English, I am using Odia language. Okay, the similar way the computer also working through a particular language. So that language is called as a programming language. Computer doesn't understand our language. Computer only understand the programming language. Then there is a question. Is computer know all the language? Okay, if computer know all the language, like if computer knows C programming, computer know Java programming, computer know Python programming, then answer is no. Computer doesn't know any kind of programming language. As earlier I told you, computer only understand 0 and 1. Computer is saying, give me instruction in any language, but you have to give me in the 0 and 1 format. Ame jodi 0 and 1 chhara jodi au kichhi daba, computer bujhi paribo. Then here we talking about why we are giving a programming language. Okay, so if I ask the contact number of your parent, you can say it. If I ask your contact number, you can say mu tuma contact number, tuma parent ka contact number pachariwi, tumhe kahi daba. But can you say immediately if I'm asking your tell me your 5 7 friend contact number? It is not possible. We save the contact number in the form of a name. Ame contact number ta ko name re save karu, and if I want to search, I want to search in the form of a name. Mo contact number contact list ko jaike name type kale, so particular person number mate show karibo. It is because human brain is not capable to remember all this number. Okay, so we require to provide the instruction to the computer in a particular command. So that command is nothing but it is a programming language. Okay, so there is a different programming language is present. So as computer doesn't understand as it is not possible for the human being to remember all the instruction into a 0 and 1 format, so that we use a programming language. Similar way, suppose you I call you as Subhasri and Shubhalakshmi, so you have a name. Okay, but if I call a person in the form of a number, it is very difficult to me. Okay, if I call like suppose 9861, okay, so maybe lot of people surrounding me, they having the number which is starting from 9861. So when I word loudly tell 9861, so everybody keep attention, maybe I am calling to them, maybe I calling to them. But if I calling in the form of a name, then you understand there is sir is calling me. Okay, so that's why like it is not possible for us to remember this all the number, so that we have to store this number in the form of a name. So a programming language is what, now for giving a instruction, the set of instruction to do a specific task is called as a program, and that program we can give by using of different programming language. Okay, like when you choose the Bluetooth option, the Bluetooth is enabled. Jemti ki mu tumko example deli that when you put on the fan switch, the fan is only working. When you put on the light switch, switch is only working. Okay, so that is the actual work, means every switch is used for unique purpose only. Okay, and for giving that instruction we use programming language, so that you write what is program, Gibson heading, what is program. the set of instruction the set of instruction which is used to do a specific task is called as a program. Program needs to be written in a specific language. It's called as the programming language. Program needs to be written. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. See that? A computer uses the step-by-step procedure to perform any task. To perform any task, computer perform the step-by-step process. A computer is designed to accept the input, process the input, and generate the output. Computer is working through the three cycles that earlier we discussed. That is, it accept the input, it process the input, it generate the output. So you need to provide a set of instruction that specify the kind of input that will be provided. It's saying that suppose I want to get a mango juice, matlab mango juice darkar, so that my input will be mango. If my input is mango, then I am expecting that I will get the mango juice. Okay, then how I get the mango juice? If I mix it, then I am getting a mango juice. Okay, if I boil it, then it comes in a different thing. So what is the, you are expecting the output based upon your input, based upon what is the process you have to follow, and based on that we are expecting that, yes, I got this output. So I am jo output expect kariwa, so it is depends upon your input and what is the process that you have to follow to get this output. So that is the three important thing you have to follow. See that when you pass the instruction, your instruction is of three type. One is, it is sequential, means step by step process. Just I'm asking how to make a tea. So you have to boil the milk, put the tea leaves, then after processing, then you are getting your tea. So we are following some kind of sequential process. Some instruction, it depends upon your decision making. Like suppose you have photo in your mobile phone, if you want to delete it, so if you press on delete, your mobile phone is notifying you, do you want to delete? It is asking your confirmation again that really you want to delete. If I press yes, then my file is deleted. So that is your decision making. So when you pass the instruction, it is having some part like decision making construct. Next is iterative. Iterative means it is called the repetition. Okay, like you have classes in the morning. Okay, so you have school classes in the morning, so to get up, we set what? We set alarm. Okay, we put the alarm. I will get up like 7 o'clock. Okay, but if my time is fluctuate, then every time, every day I have to set up the alarm. Okay, my class timing jodi different rahibo, so alarm time mo different debi. But usually if I found that my class will start at 7 a.m. sharp, so I put my alarm at 6:30 every day. So every day there is no need to set up the alarm. To set the alarm, maybe it will take the 2 minutes. For the 7 day, you have to what? Spare your time. 14 minutes you have to give, but there is no need to give 14 minutes. You have to only spend only 2 minutes and put it as regular basis. You have to click it Sunday, Monday, repeat it. Then in every day basis, you found that your clock is alarming it, or it is notifying you that you have to get up on that particular timing. So that is called the repetition. Repetition means sometimes some instruction we have to repeat more than one time. So that is called as the iterative process: sequential, decision making, and iterative. So these are the three cycle we have to follow. Or when we pass the instruction to the computer, our instruction is follow these three type. It is sequential, is a decision making, or it is a iterative. Okay. So in next class, I will go for the next, means how your compilation is happen or how your program is processed. So that the thing I will discuss it. Okay. I will give you the video of this session as well as this note to you. You have to verify it or watch the video again before coming to the next class. And if you have any kind of doubt, you WhatsApp me or you can ask in the next class before starting the classes. Okay. Bye bye. Subbalakshmi and Subhasri.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.